The main difference between the traditional or conventional hemodialysis versus high volume hemodiafiltration is the dual modality of solute clearance, which happens not just because of concentration differences, but also we're forcing with pressure to have large amounts of fluid removed, which by itself drags on to clear a lot more solutes and molecules, and specifically the middle-sized molecules in terms of affecting patients' overall health and longevity as well. We were already sort of mentally prepared given the recent advances and more specifically the recent trial, the CONVINCE study, which showed more than 20% mortality benefits.
I have a wife and four kids, and I talk to my kids every day. So I try and I see in a couple of weeks, I feel better, and I am at the best.
What he's told me is how well he feels, having a little bit more boost with energy. It's the quality of life or the feeling after dialysis that they're experiencing seems to be much better. His blood pressure has stabilized, his clearance of toxins, electrolytes and so forth has improved. His symptoms after dialysis of being lightheaded, dizzy, cramping are gonna be much better. So I think I can see it already now. The staff are feeling the benefits and they really love it. In general, I think the workflow is gonna smoothen out. The staff focus more on actually taking care of the patient rather than dealing with other nuances, like really seeing and talking to the patient, which at the end of the day is what really makes a big difference. I see it as a significant leg up. There's a lot more information that you can get, a lot of tools at your disposal, a lot of things that you can do, which directly affects the patient care. What I would say is it wasn't an overly zealous effort because the training team was so excellent. It may sound very overwhelming, which we all get nervous about when there's something new as far as technology goes. Anxiety level is gonna be high, but at the end of the day, once you do it, you'll feel it. It's very easy, and I think patients will love it.